How to delete Instagram cache. So the steps are so simple to follow, and don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. First of all, go to your settings. So after coming to your settings of your phone, all you have to do, tap on this search for your Instagram app. So after searching your Instagram app, choose the Instagram that you are using. So after choosing your Instagram, scroll to down and tap on this setting where it says storage and cache. Tap on it. So as you can see below, it will give you an option and decide where it says clear cache. Tap on it. After tapping on this clear cache, it will clear your cache. As you can see here, caches. Beside the cache, you will see 0B. Man means I have cleared all my cache on my Instagram. So after clearing your cache, close the app. So come to your Instagram again. So if you come to Instagram, it will ask you to log in again. So make sure to remember your Instagram password and your login details before you clear your cache. So that's it on how to clear your Instagram cache. If this video helps you, don't forget to like and subscribe.